today I'm going to be playing some Splatoon. Now, just watch this screen here and let's get started. So, just waiting for those squids to swim up. And let's get started. Okay. I'm just going to skip the news because the news is quite boring.
Yes.
Okay. Whatever. Okay. Let's get started. First, we have to walk to the battle center, which is where we do all our crime fighting. Which is absolutely beat some people up. Okay, first let's just join the regular battle. Okay, searching for a battle. Don't worry guys, this will only take like 2 seconds. Okay, here we go. That's us. Searching for more people. And while we're at that, I would like to introduce you to someone. This is my brother Ben. He is going to be doing a Hot Wheels track when it hits close to the end of the video. Okay, let's get started. Blob. Let's do this. Okay, so the other team is blue, and we need to ink one of the platforms. So you see the little squids at the top? The biggest squids are the ones who's winning. Can you see me? Here, I'm the one with the bucket. On our blue team, I can see some blue team. Oh god! Okay, yeah, aim slow, which means we need to go into war and get some more. Here we go! Absolutely smash these people! Okay, we just need got here. Okay, so now that we've done that, we can swim. Stupid pipe. Oh, we are absolutely smashing them! See this map here? This is the map and we have inked most of it. Get them! Hold on, I think we got them. I think we got them. Oh, look at that. We absolutely smashed them. Woo! Woo! That's what I'm talking about. How much do we get paid? 1,206. Great! Woo! The highest person got paid 2,000? That's amazing. Ability upgrade! Okay, intake. Great. Let's continue battling, people. Okay, waiting for more people to join. Here we go. Searching. Here we have them. One more to go, people.
Okay.
Okay, let's just, go outing, go outing, go outing. Hi-ya!
Get
started.
Mario Kart
8! Okay, we'll just do single player. Grand Prix, 50cc. Okay, guys, which character you want me to be? I'm thinking Link. He's a cool guy from, you know, Legend of Zelda. So, let's go with Link, boys. We're going to have what vehicle? I'm a cool one. How about this motorbike? We'll go with Hyrule Wheel and Hyrule Plane. So, Ben, you look really excited. Okay, stop, Ben. Stop.
Cannonball!
Okay, let's get started with Mario's Golden Mine. Go! Hopefully, I come first in this. And first, here we are. Thank you. road, and Rainbow Road's really hard because it has none of those things keeping you on the track, so you can fall off the track a lot. So let's get started. I was right, Triforce Cup Rainbow Road from the NES, Super NES. Okay. 3, 2, 1, go! See, you know, the side of the track has none of those things sticking up out of it, so it's kind of hard. And those things crash down, so you better go with the opposite one than what you saw before, because they're quite heavy duty. Let's just get this prize box. No, no, no! Woo! That was a relief. Oh my god! Hulk! One piece of me! Okay. Oh no! Oh no! Oh god, those guys literally crashed the track so hard it wobbles. Okay. Forward. Just put some power blocks in the middle because I think they give you good luck. Banana. Okay, let's get these coins. Coins! Okay.
Stay tuned for that.
looking at the shortcut. No, let me back on there. Here it is. Woo! Yeah! Yeah! Coming fast again. That's what I'm talking about.
I hope you stay tuned for next one, which is Ben with me playing some video games.